Did you know it can take up to 2 years to plan and design a roundabout? And a large part of this work happens before you even see trucks on site. First, we look at traffic volumes, the types of vehicles using the road, and the shape of the land. This helps determine the perfect size for the roundabout to ensure smooth and safe traffic flow. Next, we look at the surrounding environment. What are the ground conditions? How does the intersection change between seasons? Are there services like water, power, or fibre we need to know about? Once we have that information, we get down to business and start designing the roundabout. At this stage, we make sure the design follows all road safety standards and fits within budget. This stage can take additional time if we need to purchase more land so people can safely use the roundabout. Then we hear from you, the community, and businesses around the area. This is a crucial step, as we don't want to miss any important details. After hearing from the community, we review and update the roundabout design based on the valuable insights we received. Using all the information we've gathered, we do everything possible to minimise disruption and make sure all the workers are safe while building the roundabout. Finally, it's time to bring the roundabout to life. But here's the catch. Good weather is essential. If it's too cold, wet, or windy, we need to wait for better weather. So, the next time you drive through a roundabout, remember the incredible amount of planning and effort that went into making your journey smoother and safer.